It may only be 12 pages, but it contains some disheartening statistics on the state of Colorado public schools.
This is the first time we've released a state of education report.
Amy Baca-Ollard is the president of the Colorado Education Association. Today's findings calculated through months of research, surveys of teachers, and in-person forums. The findings rank Colorado 47th in the country for teacher pay, 42nd in the country for per pupil funding, and 51st in the country when you factor in D.C. for teacher wage competitiveness. All of this resulting in 50% of Colorado teachers wanting to go on strike.
We have the worst pay gap for educators in the country. So a teacher currently teaching in Colorado could literally move to Louisiana tomorrow and increase their pay earnings by 50%.
Of course, the report comes out as Colorado voters again rejected an education funding measure. Proposition CC would have given hundreds of millions of dollars next year to education, but it failed at the polls last week.
So it was a kick in the morale, but I do think that there are things that the Colorado legislature can and should be doing.
Over at the Capitol today, top Democrats telling me they feel the teachers' frustration.
Where they're coming from is fair. I agree with them.
But Democratic State Representative Matt Gray says there's only so much money available, and voters have rejected more money for teachers the last several years.
The reality is we are a fiscally constrained state that has a certain amount of revenue and has to balance our budget.
One looming question tonight, will this report mobilize teachers to strike like they did in 2018? Baca-Ollard telling us there's a chance.
I do think we can see strikes in Colorado.
Joe St. George, Fox 31.